If you're like us and have sympathy for the devil, you'll be happy to hear that Lucifer is returning for a sixth season on Netflix.
This is so amazing.
And while it breaks our heart to see the series go, we are beyond excited to dish out some details about the final season.
The heart's mysterious, so I'm told.
Here's everything we can tell you about the upcoming final season of Lucifer.
Can't wait to show you this.
First, let's peep at some of the filming locations of the season. One whole episode was filmed at the mysterious Magic Castle in Hollywood.
Be on the lookout for secret passages.
Shh. The outside of Lucifer's Club Lux is in reality Hollywood's Central Tower Hotel, while the inside is a nearby soundstage modeled after the nearby Emerson Theater. And a very special event in the series takes place at the Disney Concert Hall. But that's all we can tell you about it.
I'm just trying to wrap my mind around what all of this means.
It's okay, Chloe. We'll bring you up to speed. We can tell you that season 6 begins with a little time jump forward. Lucifer and Chloe are settling into their new life together, while Maze and Eve are struggling with theirs.
I don't want to talk about it because I don't want to go.
You don't want to go to hell?
Amenadiel is training as a police officer.
Study up, my man.
And Ella's doing whatever Ella does.
Ah, you're here.
Where else would I be?
We already know that Lucifer's main gig has been as the ruler of the underworld for millennia.
Ah!
Along with a recent side hustle as a nightclub owner and criminal investigator.
You consulted for the LAPD. And you also claim that you're the devil.
Was the devil.
But Lucifer's job title is about to change and it's got everybody talking.
Wait, you're gonna be what?
The new god. Isn't that great?
What?
No.
That's right. God is retiring and Lucifer is poised to take his place in the kingdom of heaven. But it turns out everyone has reservations about the devil's upcoming promotion. Even Lucifer himself.
You need me to tell you what to do to be God?
Well, you helped me with all my troubles being the devil. Why should the reverse be any different?
He's going to need all the help he can get because the soon-to-be God has to deal with this new enemy.
Something I can help you with?
Sure, wanna help me destroy Lucifer Morningstar?
That can't be good. Meet Rory, a rebellious angel played by Brianna Hildebrand. Lucifer is about to become the new god, and she just might turn against him to become the next devil. She's also a good fit for the job.
Lucifer's not the only one who likes to make deals.
But wait, who is she talking to here? Never mind, you probably want us to keep his identity a surprise.
No, 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 this is a terrible idea.
Okay, fine, we'll show you, but just a peek. We'd love to tell you everything we know about season 6, but we signed a non-disclosure agreement.
Damn.
So here's the censored version of what we can tell you.
Go ahead.
Newcomer has a crush on and tries to win their affection with the help of has newfound powers like and tests them out by sparring with is still in and it's finally revealed that Ella is crazy.
My sock is missing. I ran a data analysis over a targeted search across several social media platforms and discovered a 7% uptick in people mentioning missing socks.
Maybe that last one isn't really a secret.
I can see how that's a poor choice of words.
But there you have it. We've spilled everything we can. Don't miss the final season of Lucifer, September 10th, only on Netflix.
You can't argue with that, can you?